A developing story out of Southern California where a mosque was damaged by a suspicious fire. A group of Muslims gathered to pray in front of the Islamic Society of Palm Springs tonight after that fire was contained. Investigators are calling it arson. Officials at the mosque say someone firebombed the building around noon. No arrests have been made. Fortunately, no one was hurt.